so now we've got our finished product. We're going to pour it into our glass jars, and we're going to have 2 quarts of delicious creamy almond milk, good for 30 to 60 days in the refrigerator. You can put a sticker on there to show what the expiration date is. As long as it's not opened, you should get that long shelf life. The products are available, the do-it-yourself kits are available on our website and also on Amazon. There's a link in the video. You can see how easy this is. Enjoy.